Every week on the show, we've tried to bring you American entertainers you normally would never get the chance to see. Our last guest, Gene Vincent, told us a lot about this fellow you're going to meet now. It appears Gene met him when they made the same film together. Perhaps you remember it. It's one of the early rock and roll films, The Girl Can't Help It. Here's another one that really does play guitar. His name? Eddie Cochran.
Let me tell you about a girl I know. She's my baby and I love her so. Every morning when the sun comes up, she brings me coffee, favorite cup. I know, yes I know, hallelujah, I just love her so. If I call her, telephone, say, baby, that is all alone. By the time you count from one to four, she'll be on my door. Well, in the evening when the sun goes down and there ain't nobody else around, she kisses me and she holds me tight. So, hey, baby, everything's all right. Yes, I know. Hallelujah. Else around, she kisses me and then she holds me tight. So, Eddie, baby, everything's swinging. That's how I know. Yes, I know. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hallelujah, I just love her so. Hear me talking, hallelujah. I just love that shit so. We'll be right back.